Welcome back to this morning's Rescues in Action. Today we have Cecily with Husky Haven and Theo, who is such a big fluff ball. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Tell us a little bit about Theo.
He's 11 months old.
Well, can you believe he's 11 months old, first of all?
Yeah.
Theo, you're a big boy.
Yes, he's probably about 65 pounds.
Oh my goodness.
Extremely playful, lots of husky play. He gets along with pretty much every dog. Still a puppy, so he does like to chew things.
Yes, important to know.
Yeah.
Have you seen him with kids or?
Yes.
How does he get along with kids?
He's my foster dog, and my daughter is 8, and they cuddle, and...
He must be the perfect cut.
Oh, yeah.
Every time he, like, comes up to my leg, I'm just like, oh, stay there.
Yeah.
And now, for people who have never had a husky before, what do you think is the most important thing that they know?
That they're extremely energetic.
They shed. Just need a Roomba.
You need a Kirby. They shed, so if... You know, you have allergies, probably not the best dog for you. Extremely hyper, they need to be active, okay. Or a bored husky will start to get into things.
Yeah. All right, Theo, come back over here. We'll show the people your good end so you can get adopted. Hey, Theo, come here. So again, Theo is a puppy husky.
Puppy.
All right, thank you so much for joining us, and we'll put more information on our website and on our Facebook page.
All right, thank you.
Oh,